Vintage Guitar Magazine. I'm here at acousticmusic.org, and today we are going to work on the introduction to Wish You Were Here by Pink Floyd. Now, if you look at this melody as basically the G pentatonic scale, in a few different positions, it'll make things a lot easier. So that G pentatonic is the open G, first finger on the second fret of the G, second finger on the fourth fret of the G, open D, first finger on the second fret of the D, and your third finger on the G note, fifth fret of the D string. So that, starting on different degrees, the melody is basically that scale, ascending and descending. So let's get into it. We're going to start the melody with your first finger on the second fret of the G, and we're going to hammer onto the fourth fret of the G string. And we're going to play the open D, and then we're going to play our first the E note, first, second fret, first finger. And then we're going to play our E minor chord. Now this, the E minor shape I'm using is my second finger on the fourth fret of the G, my third finger on the fifth fret of the D, and my pinky on the fifth fret of the A. But you can substitute, that's too hard, you can substitute your favorite E minor shape and see how it sounds. That's the shape I'm going to be using for this particular piece. So, the first part of the melody. And then we have our E minor. Then we're going to descend down the scale. 5, 2, open D. And we're going to hit a G chord. For this G chord, I am using my second finger on the fifth fret of the A and my first finger on the third fret of the E for this G. So one more time. 2 to the hammer-on. Open D, E, then our E minor. And then we have our 5, 2, open, G. Now, for this second part of the phrase, we're going to use the open G. So we have open G, first finger on the second fret of the G, to the hammer-on, to the fourth, to the open D, and then we have our E on the second fret of the D. So we have, and another E minor in the same descending line, 5, 2, open. So from the top, E minor, G. Now this phrase, we have the open G, we start the same phrase but with that open G. We're going to start again with the open G into the E minor. Now this phrase is 2 on the D, open, 4th fret of the G, and then we have our A chord. So now for the A chord, I am using my first finger on the 2nd fret of the G and my 2nd finger on the 2nd fret of the D and letting the A and E be open. So ascending line, we're going to keep that first finger on the A note, second fret of the G, and we're going to ascend up like we did in the first phrase, hit our E minor, and we're going to do that same descending line, 2, open, 4, A minor, and this goes into a G, and we're going to add the sus note by taking our first finger and sliding it up from the second up to the third fret, All right, guys, thanks for checking out the lesson. I'll see you guys soon.